Okay, next up is the Start menu. This menu is located on the bottom left corner here. And this opens up everything that you have on your computer. So everything that was installed already on your computer when you purchased it is here. And if you were to install other apps, they'll be listed here and all your files are located somewhere in the Start menu. So let's take a look at Start menu. Okay. So here is a Start menu. On the left-hand side is the alphabetical list. So if you were familiar with Windows 7 or Windows 8, this is what we were working with back then. Here in Windows 10, they have a recently added section. So they have a start. So I just downloaded Zoom to do this class. So the computer knows that I've recently added this app. And then it's an alphabetical list. Also, there's another section between recently added and the alphabetical list with most frequently used. Okay, so it's an alphabetical list. I'm scrolling down the list, and this is all that I have. On the right-hand side are live tiles. This is a new feature of Windows 10. These tiles are the apps that you downloaded. They're just in a tile format. And some of them are living. For instance, this is the weather tile, and it's living because it's telling me up-to-date information about the weather. As long as you're connected to as long as you have Wi-Fi, this will always update. Okay, see how it moved there? And this mail app will show my emails. I haven't set this up yet. This is a brand new account. So it's like we're starting from scratch. So I haven't set them up yet, but the weather I did set up. Okay. And then here on the left-hand side is access to your files. So this is my work account. So normally this would be your name, but I had to make a separate account on my laptop. So these are all the documents and all the pictures and all your settings. Okay. And then the power button to turn off your computer. So with this list, you can't rearrange. It's set up this way, but this is the fun part, is you can rearrange. So if I wanted to move the weather tile to the top, I can. How I did that, I just clicked and dragged. So click here and drag down, okay. If I wanted to delete, I right click with my mouse, and I'm going to do unpin from start. So I didn't delete the app. I just unpinned it from this live tile section of the Start menu. So again, right click, unpin from start. There's a lot more things I can do besides unpinning. I can resize, so I can make it a large tile. And so why would you want to make it large or small? Well, if you had a whole bunch of photos and you made this tile a live tile, then all your photos will show up here and it will recycle. So right now, if I go to more, so I right clicked and I go on more, I can turn on or turn off the live tile. Now this tile is on right now, but I just don't have pictures on here to show you how it recycles. Yep. So these are games. So these tiles were they were pinned. I didn't do this. These were automatically pinned. And then also, I can also rename. So all these tiles right now are in a group. Again, I didn't name them. This is what you're going to see when you purchase a computer, or you might see this right now on your computer. So this is Productivity and Explore. And I can also I can unpin the group from start, but I can also rename. So I double clicked on the name so I can change it to group one or whatever group you want to call it.